We've decided the Bible is the Word of God. We don't have to have a General Assembly about what we believe. It's written in the Bible.
The first book of Moses, commonly called Genesis. Chapter 1. Lock the doors.
Lord, let us not waver.
In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth.
Let us not be talked out of it.
It doesn't go into detail.
Let us not be negotiated out of it.
And God said, let there be light. And there was light. Which means that he created the heaven and the earth in the dark. Free your minds, listen.
Are you fucking kidding me?
We're from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Oh, the Mormons. Well, you two boys can just fuck right off.
Let's go ahead and get started today by introducing any newcomers we may have to the program.
You want to know what I think? I think Satan has been born again.
Your spirit ascending into heaven to go to a city where streets are paved with gold, to live in a mansion and praise God for all eternity. Makes sense? Come on.
Then they're coming for you next, atheist. They're coming for you.
That, dear Christians, is one reason that I can't take you seriously.
Oh, Dawkins!
I didn't need to try and make you look stupid. You do that pretty much fucking well on your own. And you keep doing this and 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 doing this.
There you go, guys. It's really that simple. Hope you're feeling happy now. Now you always
have a sneer in your smile. Pwned again, bitch.
Ka-ching!
Onward. Back to the point.
The more faithful a nation is, the more likely it is to have markers of social pathology, like homicide, suicides, rape, unwed pregnancy, teen pregnancy, and the lot.
You know what I'd really like to do is someday I'm gonna come down there and punch your fat face in for Jesus. That's what I'm gonna do.
Really? Do you think that's what Jesus wants you to do? Because
yeah, definitely. He's gonna come back and he's just gonna.
Does he want me to turn the other cheek?
They're just interested in taking scripture, taking the dogma, and finding things to support it, even if it's obscure and unscientific in the process.
So, what evidence would you expect? Would you maybe expect a Bible?
He has given us a sign!
He has given us a shoe!
The shoe is the sign! Let us follow his example!
What?
Let us, like him, hold up one shoe and let the other be upon our foot, for this is his sign that all who follow him shall do likewise!
Yes. No! The shoe is a sign that we must gather shoes together in abundance!
Cast off the shoes! Follow the good!
No! Let us gather shoes together! Let me!
And if that doesn't prove the existence of God, I don't know what will.
This morning, I was an atheist. I think most of my subscribers are atheists, and I want them to hear how you converted me to Islam.
Let me talk about a few of the punishments which will happen in the grave to the bad people. Two angels will come, and the angels will hit you with a hammer.
This is fear. This is just nervous.
From then, there will come snakes. They are snakes which will come from hell. There will be 90 snakes, each snake with 9 heads.
This is just fucking priceless.
The snakes will keep biting you from day till night if you don't pray, if you don't worship.
Oh, I'm sweating, it's wonderful. This is the best life I've had. But
and one scorpion. This is a true story, by the way.
Are you sure about all this?
And so on and so on and so
on. When you're in trouble and he shows up, he's wonderful. When you don't know what to do and he fixes it, he's wonderful.
Oh no, I think we're lost. Whatever shall we do?
Don't you fear, little children. I will help. I will help. Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers. Someone who cares.
Your own personal Jesus. Lift up the receiver, I'll make you a believer.
Getting all this in there?